621 now. Glass blowing is an art, but it's also a course of study at the Montana Western campus in Dillon. For 1 week this fall, a nationally known glass blowing artist shared his knowledge with those students and others. For many, that 1 week could mean a lifetime of learning. For 1 week this fall, a guest instructor spent time on the Montana Western campus in Dillon. Turns out the benefit from that went far beyond just the classes he taught.
From this to this, Alex Rosenberg and the glassblowing students at Montana Western teamed up to create this show in the Fine Arts Gallery. Teaming up, an unusual kind of effort for a classroom. But again, this is an unusual classroom.
I'm hoping that it secures careers in glass, because glass doesn't really exist much in this area in Montana. I like to say that we are the only degree-granting institution in glass from Canada to Mexico in the Rockies.
Rosenberg has been working his craft for 20 years, been featured in the Netflix series Blown Away, has had his work seen around the country. For him, this kind of classroom is his favorite, for the students and for himself as the artist.
It's exciting to me, you know, like the work of an artist isn't usually so kind of team oriented, and there's a lot of other things that I do kind of quietly by myself. So I do kind of like relish the social aspect of working with a team.
The instruction went far beyond the hot shot. Fine arts students got to help set up the gallery display. History students got the rare opportunity to see ancient history in action. The Phoenicians worked in blown glass thousands of years ago. Turns out the more things change, the more they stay the same.
The technology, it's changed, of course, but not very much. And to be able to like see that, I think, and have that in the student's mind of like, this is a continuum, and these are artists that have been engaged in this process for literally thousands of years, was pretty important, honestly. Like it shifted something just about that class dynamic in general for that hands-on material to be there. It extends so much further than just like, this is people making stuff through history, when you can be like, this is people making stuff right now across the street, and that it's a continuum of an age-old tradition.
Rosenberg and the students' work can be seen in the Montana Western Fine Arts Gallery through December 10th. In Bozeman, Chet Lehman, MTN News.
Oh, and if you happen to be in Dillon before the 10th of December, I suggest you stop by the Fine Arts Gallery and take a look at that beautiful, beautiful work.